Ja, skål. Skål.
So this is getting 79 part 2. Root squares plus the height squares. So square root of the width is 12. 12 squares plus the height is 7. So the square root of 12 squared is 12 by 12, or 12 squared, which is 144, plus 7 squared is 49. So it is the square root of, I think it's 193. Okay, you put that into your calculator, and you get 13.89244. 3 9 9 3 9 9, and then it says correct to two decimal places. So you want two numbers after decimal place. That two is not going to affect it. So it's 13.89 centimeters, and that's your answer. Okay.